just looking for oil leaks, which not a bit, but probably quite common. That's sump, air compressor, a bit of a drip on the end of the oil filter. Got a bit of an oil leak at the back of the engine, probably out of the main seal. But the gearbox doesn't leak at all. The front and rear seals are placed, so we're all good there.
So that's looking up towards the carburetor.